got through the city to film what is going on inside. We wanted to stop them, but they got through the quarantine before we managed to completely seal off the city. They said they caught some footage of a new type of zombie near the chemical plant where everything started. This could be very valuable information, and might help us better understand what is happening. Their van broke down in the suburbs, and they are in desperate need of help. If you don't get there fast, they will soon become supper for a mob of hungry zombies.
God, you are here. We need just a bit more time to get this piece of junk moving. Help us fend off the zombies for a little longer. Thank you so much. We are heading off to the military base. Meet you there.
a new, extremely fat type of zombie. One of them inflated when it got close to their van and exploded. If you see any of them in the city, remember to keep your distance. Our highest priority now is to secure a new base of operations. The Harbor Island looks like a perfect place to expand our reach to the industrial section of the city. That part of town is situated on two islands that are connected to the mainland by drawbridges. The problem is that these bridges have all been raised after the incident, and we can't move in there. The mayor told us that there are a few engineers in the city that can lower the bridges. We have to check if they are still alive and try to rescue them. One of the bridges is just swarming with zombies. You should clear out that area to make the job easier for the engineers. We will have a nice bonus for you if you can do that. Destroy it first to clear out the area.